that's never failing. Mercy fall on me. Everyone needs forgiveness, the kindness of a Savior, the hope of nations. Savior, He can move the mountains, and our God is mighty to save. He is mighty to save. Forever, author of salvation, He rose and conquered the grave. Jesus conquered the grave. All my fears and failures, fill my life again. Give my life to follow everything I believe in. Now I surrender all. My Savior, He is mighty to save. Forever, author of salvation, He rose and conquered the grave. Jesus conquered the grave. Shine your light and let the whole world see. We're singing for the glory of the risen King. Jesus, shine your light and let the whole world see. We're singing for the glory of the risen King. My Savior, He can move the mountains. Our God is mighty to save. He is mighty to save. Forever, author of salvation, and conquered the grave. Jesus conquered the grave. Shine your light and let the whole world see. We're singing for the glory of the risen King. Jesus, shine your light and let the whole world see. We're singing for the glory of the risen King. Shine your light and let the whole world see. We're singing for the glory of the risen King. Jesus, shine your light and let the whole world see. We're singing for the glory of the risen King. Shine your light and let the whole world see. We're singing for the glory of the risen King. Jesus, shine your light and let the whole world see. We're singing for the glory of the risen King.
Alright, you may be seated for a second. We're going to have a time of offering, and it's just a time of giving back a portion of what God's blessed us with. It's a time of acknowledging His ownership of all we possess. Scripture talks about giving cheerfully, regularly. God loves a cheerful, sacrificial giver. So what you give is between you and God, but it needs to be an expression of you know, your heart toward God. And God doesn't need our money. We need His blessing. Okay? So let's pray and ask His blessing upon this offering and upon this time of worship. Lord, we are recipients of good things from You. God, the air that we breathe, the possessions we have to enjoy, you've given them to us. And God, you give us an opportunity to give back a portion of what you've blessed us with. And Lord, we know in and of itself, a check's just a check, money's just money, it means nothing to you. But it's the heart behind that which is given. God, I pray that those who give today, Lord, that you would bless them, that they would do so as an act of worship, as an act of obedience, as an act of just giving back to you a portion of what you have blessed them. And I pray this in Jesus' name. Amen.
Let's sing the second verse together.